Let's cover Stanislaus County. We are getting our first look today inside a mansion that caught on fire this week. Fire crews were able to save Modesto's McHenry Mansion after a passerby spotted flames coming from the building. KCRA3 Stanislaus Bureau Chief Janet O had a tour of the historic building today and has the latest on the damage.
And Walt, you can see the mansion right behind us. It looks more ghostly than lively this time of year. Well, the fire started on the front porch, and you can see a lot of the damage to the front of the house. The curator says it's going to take a lot of work, but he says it's doable. All they need now is donations from the community.
I don't think they're salvageable, but I think we can get the design and patterns of moldings and so on.
Tuesday's fire melted the front doors and broke out glass at the McHenry Mansion. But the fire sprinklers also did its fair share of damage to the floors of the Victorian house. The carpet and padding were removed, and fans are now turned on to dry out the last of the moisture. Curator Wayne Mathis says the damage could have been a lot worse, but thanks fire crews for responding quickly.
They shut off the sprinkler system so none of the other heads would trip and flood the rooms with water.
Mathis says the designs on the door and the entryway will be recreated to its original form, something that will take time and careful attention to detail.
It'll certainly be an involved process, but it's all doable.
The Modesto landmark has never been a victim of a fire since it was first built in 1883. In 1976, the Gallo Foundation donated the mansion to the city. Mathis has been the curator ever since. But for many others, this place also holds a special memory. Brad Munson recalls coming to a party here when he was just 4 years old.
This old building could have really burned down. A lot of people put a lot of time and effort into this.
And this is now one of the most time-consuming renovation projects ever. Mathis says the insurance deductible is $50,000, money that will have to come from private donations. Now, arson is still a possibility, but the investigation is ongoing. Now, in terms of the fire here and how it's affecting community events, that story we'll have for you at 6 o'clock tonight. Reporting live in Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 Reports.
Janet, thank you.